Eddie Hearn has said that if the fight with Usyk and Fury didn't happen, he'd be more than happy if Joshua comes through Saturday night with Franklin to try and make that fight next for AJ with Tyson Fury.
Eddie Hearn needs to shut the f*** up. He's f***ing up the plans. We got bigger plans in Saudi. He needs to shut the f*** up.